Empowered Greetings friends, Jimi Hendrix here. I want to talk to you about a sensitive subject, really a serious subject that some people that are striving to be successful often struggle with. Now, I know some people may laugh at this, but in the journey of success, sometimes you develop this. It is in a way a mental illness, even though it's not recognized as one. It's called imposter syndrome, okay? I've heard Tony Robbins talk about it, and so I'm going to come forward about it. Now, in my Spreaker podcast and on my YouTube channel, Empower Your Pattern 2.0, I talk about how if you succumb to the reactive culture, you need a corrective stretch. And believe me, if you often struggle from imposter syndrome because of how reactive our culture is getting, you do need that corrective stretch. Now you say to me, Jimmy, look, get to the point. What is imposter syndrome? Imposter syndrome is where you doubt that you are what you say you are. You know, say you're a content creator. You doubt that you're living the content that you preach. Well, if you're practicing it as much as possible, if you're living according to the laws and patterns of success that you list to obey, then you can kick imposter syndrome to the curb with wise counsel. I know it's been a while back, but in some of my earlier videos in the Trapped in the Negative series, I talked about the wise counsel key. And see, it's important to be around good mentors to help you, because if you don't after a while, you can cave into this reactive culture. You can cave into this reactive culture, and then it's a downward spiral, and then you need that corrective stretch. Because the way our culture is in the world, it makes a person doubt their personhood. You know, the next they're asking, what kind of woman am I? Or, you know, in my case, what kind of man am I? Am I who I say I am? Okay? Now, you may say, that's not a mental illness. Yes, it is, because you know what it's accompanied by? A recognized mental illness, depression, anxiety, and I dare say go beyond and say that the bipolar disorder. People with bipolar disorder sometimes get imposter syndrome. And so, one of the methods, I want you to go over to my, I want you to subscribe to this channel, okay? Because most of my podcasts are there. Most of my podcasts are on video there. And also, some videos I do on occasion. But I also want you to check out Empower Your Pattern 2.0, the podcast and the YouTube channel, because really it's cutting edge content based on my personal philosophy and belief system. And that's something that can ground you from imposter syndrome. Is, you know, according to Jim Rohn, you need to develop a personal philosophy. Okay? Because when the chips are down, you need to be true with what you've taught, what you've researched and well read, and what you hold to be true. Okay? Now, that's a common thread in some of the podcasts and some of the videos I've talked about, is to be true to yourself. Because another thing is, if you try to be what everybody else wants you to do, and you want to be your real authentic self at the same time, you also can develop imposter syndrome. Okay? So it's in your best interest to know that you can fight this. You can know that God is on your side if you're around successful mentors, either, you know, personal, they're near you, or from a distance. You can also fight it. But you need to know your bearings. Get your emotional bearings, and it will show you right where you need to be. This is Jimi Hendrix saying, until next time, take care, and God bless you.